morning, Evans, and I'm Jordan, and this is Jasmine, and these are your daily announcements for Friday, November 15th, 2019. Today is cycle day 5.
On the lunch menu for today, in the main lunch line is ham and cheese on a pretzel bun, baby carrots, apple slices, oat and raisin cookie, and milk. In the Evans line, they are serving corn dog, baby carrots, apple slices, cookie, and milk. In the cold line, you have a choice of mixed greens with or without cheese, fruit bowl, or a lunch meat sandwich.
Here are some fun facts about recycling. Did you know that?
Recycling is a $200 billion industry in the U.S., and recycling generates 7 out of 10 more jobs than landfills and waste-to-energy plants, and recycling properly creates valuable resources for U.S. manufacturing and can become a highly valuable export to countries such as China and India.
Will you be the designer of the next planner cover? See Ms. Marcella's in room 107 for paper and instructions. All entries are due to Ms. Marcella's by March 6th.
November is the month of giving, and Aspire wants to help those in our school that benefit from the backpack program and emergency snack packs. During the month of November, we are asking our school to participate in a food drive to help these programs, bring in canned soup, boxes of cereal, or snack items to help your advisory. Each item is worth a different value, so ask your advisory teacher for more details. The advisory leading with the most points will earn a pizza party, and your top three advisories leading in points as of today are...
First, with 94 points is Miss Flanders. Second, with 45 points is Miss Gazda. And in third place with 32 points is Miss Munley. You have until November 21st to turn in all snacks, canned soup, and boxes of cereal to your advisory teachers. Remember, all the food collected will stay here at Evans for the backpack program.
National America Recycle Day. If you have ever looked at the landfills, you'll see countless amounts of waste that pollute the earth in the surrounding neighborhoods. If that makes you want to cry, then there is only one option of many that gives you the opportunity to initiate change in your life and others. America Recycle Day is just the one day to take a pledge to recycle your used products and piling waste.
If you care about the earth and hope to eventually stop the destruction of it, then take some time to learn about America Recycles Day and the many ways you can help do your part. LGBTQ+ Club will meet on Mondays from 3:30 to 4, beginning on November 11th. Students will meet in room 103.
Last weekend, the drama department put on the play hoodie. Here is a short part of the play.
All students are welcome to attend Bible study in room 157 with Ms. Robinson every Tuesday morning at 7:30.
Here are your students of the week for November 11th through the 15th.
Thank you, and please continue showing our Evans PBIS expectations. Have a great day. Teachers, please lead our students in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Stay classy, Evans.
Oh, you gotta jump, jive, and then you gotta jump, jive, and then you gotta jump, jive, and